Hello, welcome to the English news of Al Jumhuriya channel. Violent clashes took place from 8 axes between Al Baydar tribes and the Houthi militia towards Sawadia, Al Miri, and Al Wahbiya today, which resulted in approximately 80 Houthis dead, as well as wounding and capturing of dozens. Houthi militias pushed new reinforcement and made limited progress in Tahriya, while tribesmen abused Houthi supervisor called Hamoud Shattan, as news remains conflicting about his fate. The Yemeni army forces managed to thwart a surprise Houthi attack on Habil al-Kalb sector in Al-Fahr front north of Adala early Thursday morning, as Iranian militia suffered heavy casualties and military equipment. For months, Houthi militias have been trying to make progress in the field as well as recover sites from which they were expelled, but the control of the army forces on rolling heights has enabled them to crush the Houthi crawlers. Today's Sana'a hospitals received the bodies of 60 Houthi militia fighters arriving from Nehm and Sirwa front after bloody battles have been going for days. Among the bodies that arrived within one day, prominent field leaders, the bodies were distributed to the 48th Hospital, Al-Jumhuriya, and military hospitals after they were killed by fire. The Kingdom of Saudi Arabia submitted a proposal to activate the Riyadh Agreement and in the current dispute between the government and the Transitional Council. The proposal includes an immediate ceasefire in Abyan, a halt the escalation, and announcement of the Transitional Council to abolish self-administration. At the same time, the President Abdullah Mansour Hadi have to appoint a governor and a security director for Aden, as well as the appointment of a new prime minister to form a government that includes ministers from the Transitional Council. The proposal also includes compelling Transitional Council to remove its military forces from Aden and redeploy the forces of the two sides in Abyan, provided that this should be done after the formation of the new government. Dozens of children from Saada governorate face an imminent danger due to the spread of coronavirus after the Houthi militia forced them to attend its sectarian classes. The Houthi militias did not take any precautions or medical measures to protect children who were forced to attend these lessons in light of the widespread of the virus in the Houthi-controlled areas. Local sources have warned that children face the danger of HIV and sectarian mobilization of sectarian areas, but their lives will be a price if the silence and tolerance of the international community continues to happen. End of the news. Thanks for following. Goodbye.